dans les Premières Nations et dans toute l'Amérique du Nord. Que Dieu bénisse les Premières Nations. Anna Schäfer aus Mindelstetten wollte als Jugendliche.
Anna Schäfer from Mindelstetten, as a young woman, wished to enter a missionary order. She came from a poor background, so, in order to earn the dowry needed for acceptance into the cloister, she worked as a maid. One day, she suffered a terrible accident and received incurable burns on her legs, which forced her to be bedridden for the rest of her life. So her sickbed became her cloister cell, and her suffering a missionary service. She struggled for a time to accept her fate, but then understood her situation as a loving call from the crucified one to follow him. Strengthened by daily communion, she became an untiring intercessor in prayer and a mirror of God's love for the many who sought her counsel. May her apostolate of prayer and suffering, of sacrifice and expiation, be a shining example for believers in her homeland, and may her intercession strengthen the Christian hospice movement in its beneficial activity.
Wurde sie zu einer unermüdlichen Fürsprecherin im Gebet und zu einem Spiegel der Liebe Gottes für viele Ratsuchende. Ihr Apostolat des Betens und des Leidens, des Opferns und des Sühnens sei den Gläubigen in ihrer Heimat ein leuchtendes Vorbild. Ihre Fürbitte stärke die christliche Hospizbewegung in ihrem segensreichen Wirken. Cari fratelli e sorelle, questi nuovi santi, diverse per origine, lingua, nazione.
Dear brothers and sisters, these new saints, different in origin, language, nationality, and social condition, are united among themselves and with the whole people of God in the mystery of salvation of Christ the Redeemer. With them, we too, together with the Synod Fathers from all parts of the world, proclaim to the Lord in the words of the psalm that He is our help and our shield. And we invoke him, saying, May your love be upon us, O Lord, as we place all our hope in you. May the witness of these new saints and their lives generously spent for the love of Christ speak today to the whole church, and may their intercession strengthen and sustain her in her mission to proclaim the gospel to the whole world.
Nella sua missione di annunciare il Vangelo al mondo intero. Amen.
And the Holy Father, having concluded his homily, we pause for a moment of silent reflection.
A meditare in silenzio.
Let us reflect in silence for some brief moments.
Meditemos brevemente en silencio.